along the calm shores of Lake Winnipesaukee, you'll find some of the most splendid homes in North America. The Meredith family compound is no exception. Located on the desirable Sewall Road, snuggling 200 feet of shoreline on Jockey Cove, this amazing waterfront property was built as a labor of love between the owners, architects, and local artisans to create a special place where families and friends could bond in a destination embracing and resonating the natural environment all around. Built into the hillside on three levels, the lake house is the crown jewel with 7,700 square feet of architectural splendor. It was completed in 2002, though enhancements have continued since. Connected to the main house via elevators, curved staircases, wraparound decks, stone steps, and walkways are gardens, a two-car garage, a two-slip boathouse, a 3,000-square-foot workshop or creative art studio, and so much more. By the way, the 176-acre Sewall Woods Conservation Area, with miles of nature walks and cross-country skiing, is right across the road. The interiors will take your breath away. Cherry mahogany and fir woods, wormy chestnut floors, and other natural materials create a sublime and seamless synchronicity with the sweeping vistas of nature just outside. Every square inch has been lavished with detail and careful thought. Warm hues and hearty craftsmanship imbued with magnificent taste, echoing the timeless culture of New England. No matter how long you live here, you'll keep discovering special touches for years. For instance, this striking fireplace, a Larry Smart original, designed with natural mountain, river, and field stones, and this whimsical winding staircase leading to the upper level. The first floor master bedroom suite is an oasis in itself. With views of the lake and mountains, the suite features twin water closets, twin vanities and sinks, a large shower, whirlpool bath, and a walk-in closet with a center aisle with built-in drawers and shelves for clothing and shoes. The game room features a fully equipped refreshment bar, pool table, communications center, and a built-in TV, certain to be a hub for gatherings with friends and family. Also in the lower level are even more amazing and unique spaces. The theater boasts a 6x10-foot screen and comfort seating for 14 people with carpeting for anyone that wants to spread out on the floor. This climate-controlled wine cellar can hold more than 1,200 bottles. Although nature's always within reach, everything here is state-of-the-art. Heat, air conditioning, windows, and even entertainment are all controlled in this Creston Smart House hub. What better way to free you up so you can simply enjoy being here? To discover the sweet surprises your life has yet to offer, sharing special moments with loved ones, staying fit, just a stone's throw away on the property is an entirely separate residence, which is affectionately known as Grandpa's House. But don't let the name fool you. This two-story lake house was created to fully embrace up to two complete families. And though distinctly different in style, the craftsmanship in this Grandpa's House is just as handsome and polished as Lake House. The stunning kitchen is your first clue that this is no mere guest house. Fully equipped and state-of-the-art, with ample seating all around the counter, you could host a major family reunion right here. And afterward, as everyone unwinds, well, there's an abundance of rooms and a special place for just about any age, size, and personality. Oh, and let's not forget the crowning touch. Want to play Santa? Here's your very own 3,000 square foot, three-level creative art studio or workshop. Currently outfitted with tools to create just about anything. And why not? There's an endless supply of materials right outside your door. Use as is or bring your own passion to the lake. In fact, there's an endless supply of new experiences. Tranquility, perfect sunrises and sunsets. Everything that makes life worth living, right here. That's why your neighbors here already love calling it home. And soon, you will too.